prophets, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to begin by thanking all OSC members for the solidarity shown and the support offered to Albania in this rather very difficult moment. Last week's devastating earthquake left more than 50 dead, hundreds of homes damaged, and thousands without shelter. Although the worst seems to have passed, we still count on your support, especially when it comes to the help that we need for reconstruction projects. Coming back to the main topic that we are discussing today, we can very easily conclude that this has been quite a challenging year for our organization. Frozen conflicts in the ground persisted, values stipulated by the Helsinki Final Act were consistently questioned, consensus on cardinal matters was hard to be reached, and we have struggled to ensure cohesion and the continuity within our organization. In dealing with such rather complex range of issues, Slovakia did a great job. In line with the achievements that were reached by previous chairs, Albania remains fully committed to continue rising up the political profile of the OSCE during its 2020 chairmanship. Firstly, we will insist in implementing our commitments together. The Helsinki vision for peace and prosperity for Europe is very simple, yet very effective. It is grounded on the respect for sovereignty, territorial integrity,